Hey Bear Clubs, Glamrock Freddy here, and we got an amazing episode for you today. First, I try to clean up all the animatronics messes, but they keep bumping into me. Next, Glamrock Marionette returns to solve a mystery in the Pizzaplex. And finally, Gregory's got a big choice to decide who's his favorite animatronic. All this on Smol Being Gregory DLC. Okay everyone, group photo time.
How's this, Freddy?
You know what? Move a little bit this way.
Is this better, Freddy?
You know what? Move back the other way.
I swear to God, Bear, if you make us move again, I'm gonna punch you right in the...
That's perfect! Everyone, say cheese! Oh!
Cheese!
Smol Being Gregory, DLC, also known as Darling Little Child.
Whew. After 3 hours of mopping the floor, I'm finally done. Now I just hope nobody tries to run through here and slip and fall.
Out of the way, Freddy! I gotta take this pizza to Chica before she gets really, really mad at me.
Monty, slow down! Can't you see I just mopped the floor? Jeez, can't he not read?
Move it, Freddy! I gotta catch up to Monty and tell him he's running the wrong way with my pizza.
How about you tell yourself to slow down and not run over the floor I just mopped for 3 hours? Jeez!
Who's the best? You're the best, Roxy. Who makes the best pizza? I make the best pizza. Who sings the best songs? I sing the best songs. Who's the best looking animatronic? I'm the best looking animatronic.
Hey Roxy, why don't you try something new, like not walking over floors that have been mopped for 3 hours straight?
Yar, move it or walk the plank, Freddy. I gotta catch up to Roxy. She forgot we're on a date tonight.
You know what, Foxy? I hope you lose your other hand by walking over floors that just been mopped. Well, if everybody else is walking over it, I guess it's dry by now. No harm in me. Oof!
Papa Bear, didn't you read the sign? This floor was just mopped. How could you run over it and be so irresponsible?
Hey, Monty, do you have any eights?
Ha! Go fish, Chica.
I hate to disturb your rousing game of go fish, but there's an urgent matter. Somebody broke one of the arcade games and didn't bother to tell maintenance about it. So we need to find out who this culprit is so they can be properly punished. Didn't we throw you out in a previous episode? Now, Freddy, you know as much as anyone, this series does not have a coherent storyline. But what this series does have is a culprit who destroyed an arcade game. Now, look deep down inside you and ask, do you want to be the person who hides secrets from all your friends around you? To do something as so horrible and so despicable that you have to keep it in? It's going to eat at you inside. Now, do the proper thing and come forward with your sins and tell me who did it.
I.
Yes, Monty, do you want to admit something?
I always fart when Chica leaves the room, and then when she comes back, I blame the smell on burnt pizza.
Okay, that's definitely not what I wanted you to admit to.
Secretly, I like the smell of Monty's farts because they smell like burnt pizza.
Okay, seriously, that's disgusting. Now, let's get to the bottom of who broke this arcade game. Whenever I burn a pizza, I always blame it on Monty's farts and then throw away the pizza so I can make a new one so no one finds out. Honestly, what is wrong with you people?
I'm secretly always happy when I see Chica leave the room because that means that Monty farted. So that means Freddy burns a pizza. So that means I have extra pizza to eat because I eat because I'm secretly really depressed.
Seriously, you all need help. Don't you go anywhere, Bear Cubs. We still got lots more to come. Roxy's got to figure out who's been snooping through her phone. The little bean tries to compliment me, but I'm not falling for it. And finally, Gregory still needs to figure out who's his favorite animatronic. Don't you go anywhere, guys.
Okay, I know one of you has been going through my phone. Now, instead of making this a messy interview process, can one of you please just step up and admit it? Chica, were you the one who went through my phone?
Oh no, Roxy, I would never do that. You're my friend. Besides, I was spending the entire afternoon eating pizza with Monty.
A likely story. Well, Monty, what were you doing this afternoon?
I was eating pizza with Chica, just like she said. I thought that was kind of obvious.
Okay, that makes sense. I guess I'm kind of dumb for asking that one. Okay, Freddy, I know it was you, Simp Bear. Fess up, now.
Why would I need to bother to look through your phone, Roxy? We already know your dark secret is that you have a Steam account, and you could care less if I know about that. Besides, if I opened your phone, I'm gonna guarantee 99% of those are just selfies because you're so self-absorbed.
Be that as it may, that doesn't put you off the hook, Bear. Foxy, you didn't look through my phone, did you, darling?
Yar, you think I would do anything to disrupt the trust between the prettiest mermaid in the sea?
Well, I guess that leaves you, Gregory. But I know you didn't do it.
Wait, you already don't think I didn't do it?
No, I don't even have any game apps on my phone, so you'd have no interest to go into there. But I do think you know who did go through my phone.
Yeah, Roxy, I might know who went through your phone, but I can't tell you, because bottom line, snitches gets...
Yes, I know the saying. And while that may be true, I have to say, if I can't find out who actually went through my phone, well, then I won't be able to take you out for ice cream later.
It was Foxy. It was all Foxy. He thinks you're cheating on him, so he had to check your phone.
You're gonna walk the plank for that one!
Hey, Freddy, is that a new hat? Because it looks awesome on you.
Okay, kid, okay. What is it you want?
What do you mean, Freddy? Can't a friend just compliment another friend on how they look?
Kid, you never just compliment me. It's always you either broke something or you want something. So what is it?
Freddy, I'm very insulted to think that I would only be complimenting you if I broke something or if I wanted something. Can't you see I just appreciate our friendship for what it is?
Kid, stop embarrassing yourself and spit it out.
I want the new DLC for Fortnite.
Okay, Greg. It's snack time. Now, what do you want for a snack?
Can I have 2 slices of pizza?
2 slices of pizza? But Greg, you're only a little baby. You can't have 2 slices of pizza.
But Monty, you're my favorite animatronic. Please?
Well, as long as you think I'm your favorite.
Later that day.
Okay, kiddo, it's snack time. What do you want for a snack?
Roxy, I want 2 slices of pizza.
2 slices of pizza? Gregory, you're just a little baby. You can't have that many slices of pizza.
But Roxanne, you're my favorite animatronic.
Oh, all right, kiddo. Since I'm your favorite, just don't tell anyone, okay?
Even more later.
Okay, kid. It's time for snack time. What can I get you for a snack?
I will take 2 slices of pizza, Freddy.
Kid, I can't give you that much pizza. You're just a little baby. You can't handle it.
Please, Freddy. You're my favorite animatronic.
Okay, kid, okay. Just don't tell anyone I did this for you, alright?
Finally, at the end of the day...
Here you go, Chica. Here's all the extra slices of pizza I collected for you at the end of the day. Oh, thank you, Gregory. You're so sweet. Well, Chica, you know I only do this because you're my honest favorite.